we walked out of this Disney and Pixar animated show, brilliant animations that we saw out there. But a couple of lessons that I picked up from business lessons, from one egg cheese that we saw, one of the shows which was called The Piper. It's about two small birds, a parent bird and the baby bird, and the baby bird is just born and is learning how to feed himself. But shuruaat ye thi ki, the parent does not feed him the fish or doesn't feed him the food. He pushes him to go and learn how to pick his own fruits, just as in business. You can't learn primarily. Aapko agar haath mein sab kuch de diya to aap kya karenge? You have to learn how to do it. That's number one. Number two is what lesson that is told is you have to know how to conquer fear. It's okay to be afraid. Every entrepreneur today, all of us are afraid of something. But you got to know how to conquer fear, and you can only conquer fear by facing it. That's what it is there. And number three is it's all about happiness. Once you've learned something and you find happiness in it, this bird, little bird, keeps doing this all the time with being extremely cheerful. So you got to keep finding, once you get that happiness, once you find that happiness, be happy with it, live with it, and it's going to be much more fun to keep doing what you're normally doing, even in your business. Thank you.